Let me first introduce my colleague, Andreas Kjær-Thomsen, who is the academic counselor, and myself, who is the local manager of the program, should you not be aware.
We shall guide you through today's ceremony, which has a fairly formal, very formal, and a less formal part.
And to assist us, make certain that the ceremony is held in accordance with British tradition and regulations. It is from the Montfort University, Dr. A. Roland Weber. Welcome to you.
We will now proceed with the fairly formal proceeding.
So, dear graduating students, families and friends,
dear dean and directors,
academic and administrative staff,
guests from the public sector and private industry,
musicians,
ladies and gentlemen.
We are assembled here today to celebrate this year's group of Montfort University students who have successfully completed their bachelor's degrees and to award them with degrees.
We will call upon a number of speakers to present their views and perspectives on this event. The names of the ceremonial speakers and graduating students will appear from the center pages of this guide.
Between speakers, there will be other bits of music by Julia and Dieter, also facts and figures from us.
The first fact is that our degree programs attract students from all over the world. This year we have 13 nationalities, 7 from Asia, 3 from Africa, from the African continent, and 3 from Europe. That was 13. And we're really impressed to see family members or friends flying in from faraway corners of the world to celebrate the day with us.
So now, we will turn our attention to our first speaker, Ms. Anja Iskensen, the Managing Director of this walk, who may have a few comments on the internationalization of education. So, please.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, and dear students, I would also like to welcome you all today when we are together to celebrate the graduation of a new large group of the Montfort bachelors from Niels Brock. At Niels Brock, we are very proud of our bachelors and proud that among many possible institutions, you chose Niels Brock for your studies. Many courses that are now run nationwide were created and further developed at Niels Brock. The degree program that you have just completed is one out of many programs at our college, but it stands out as a clear example of the Niels Brock ambition to cooperate with partner institutions at the highest international level. Many of you have come from business colleges throughout Denmark to top up your AP degree with an international honors degree. And equally many bring diplomas and degrees from European, African, and Asian countries, including graduates from our joint programs at Shanghai Finance University and Northeast Normal University in Changchun, China. Your course of studies is an excellent example of Niels Brock's internationalization strategy, when in your case, 13 different nationalities from 3 continents meet on a daily basis. The international challenge is considerable, and the cultural tools are automatically sharpened as everyone is forced to look for strengths and weaknesses in others as well as in themselves. The opportunities offered by the multicultural environment of your study are bonus qualifications in a globalized world, which is our reality and which is forever moving into new fields. The cultural awareness you've acquired during your BA studies will help you adapt more quickly to the diminishing society, and your ability to work in English, proven by your graduation here today, will be an essential key to your success around the world. As technology advances, we can no longer expect to be able to work and meet our closest colleague face to face, nor are going to work in the same physical framework as they do. Communication at lightning speed does not offer much time to reconsider and requires immense adaptation, competence, and quick reaction. For the past few years, the world has been swept by the global embracing financial crisis, affecting both national economies and, on a smaller scale, each individual's personal economy. However, I firmly believe that the qualities and competences you have developed during your studies here and the unique cultural exchange inside and outside your studies will make you much better equipped than many others. Let me also express, on behalf of Niels Brock and our staff, how happy we are that our ties with De Montfort have strengthened year by year. Finally, I hope that you, our joint graduates, have cherished your time at Niels Brock, that you'll carry with you the traditional Niels Brock spirit of enterprise and business talent, and that it will pave the way for your careers. I hope that the Niels Brock values of respect, professionalism, excellence, and development will be your companions in the future and create the respect around you that we expect around our graduates. The teachers and staff at Niels Brock have contributed greatly to your success today. Please don't forget that when you embark on your careers throughout the world. I would like to congratulate all of you on your achievements. I'm very proud of you, and I hope that you look back at your time at this point as being one of both pleasure and enrichment. My warmest congratulations to all of you.